afternoon at Gawler. 350 Mounted Warrior, the favourite. Here comes the lure. Race one on the card. They are ready to run. Ready, racing. Mounted Warrior left well. Walking out here was Woodside Hustler and Far Away. Meanwhile, No Lights was able to rail up and keep out Mounted Warrior. The margin a length at this stage. Third is Run Gordon. Three lengths away to Blessed Justice. Then Aston Bahiti. White out Far Away. Then Regal Hawk. As they come to the bend, it's still No Lights. Mounted Warrior's trying to get there, but No Lights is doing enough. Mounted Warrior second. Run Gordon third. Fourth is close. It's either Aston Bahiti or Blessed Justice. A gap to Woodside Hustler, Regal Hawk and Far Away. And just hold your tickets in regards to the 3 and the 8. That was about 5 or 6 lengths away at the start. They blew it badly and we'll just hold on to our tickets there. 4, 6 and 1. 23:27 the time. 7 gets 4th, Blessed Justice. 4, 6, 1, 7. And 3 quarters the winning margin by a neck. 23:27 the run. 4, 6, 1, 7. 8:86 the early sectional. And the run home in 14:41. Just hold your tickets if you back the 3 or the 8 because they were conspicuously out the back early. So the stewards will have a quick look at the start there, make sure that was okay. And once they've perused that vision, they'll give the all clear. 4:06:17 on the first, 20.